as we get closer to the vaccine's release. We get closer to people having immunity to COVID-19, but the benefits of the vaccine don't kick in as fast as you may think. Right here in West Palm Beach, as well as all over the world, scientists are looking to create immunity against the coronavirus.
Per the companies themselves, Pfizer had mentioned the end of October, and then Moderna and AstraZeneca/Oxford, they had mentioned the end of October originally, and then they had a pushback, and now they're looking at the first part of November.
Once the FDA approves the vaccine, it will be ready for the masses.
Vaccination availability is there once they come forward with the actual vaccine. Because since the beginning of their studies, they've actually produced the vaccine and put it on the shelf, and it's been sitting and waiting to see if it worked.
But even if it does work, immunity to COVID is not automatic.
That doesn't mean that people get vaccinated, and that doesn't mean that you have immunity up off the front.
This vaccine will actually take months to kick in. That's compared to the flu shot, which creates immunity in a matter of weeks.
So once you get the vaccine, if everybody got vaccinated, let's pretend on December 31st of this year, then it's going to take time for the IgM, the immune response, the first immune response, to take effect.
So people vaccinated at the end of this year wouldn't be immune to COVID until summer of 2021. Further complicating the situation, not everyone actually wants to get the vaccine.
The problem is, do they get the vaccine? And that's where we end up with a bigger problem. So about 40 to 45% of the U.S. population is leery about vaccines.
If everyone doesn't vaccinate, experts say the virus will linger.
If we don't get that 40 to 45% to also get vaccinated, then we're leaving a large group of people out that won't get conferred immunity unless they actually get the virus themselves.
But the issue still lies in a lack of confidence. The CDC says 40 to 45% of Americans are leery of the coronavirus vaccine. Mother Luisa Bonilla is one of those people, saying she won't get one this soon for herself or her son.
I wouldn't, because I think it's too short of a time for testing for the vaccine.
Bonilla isn't an anti-vaxxer. She just wants to wait.
I will have to see more proof to see if the vaccine's actually going to be working.
Moderna's trials for the vaccine are already happening right here in West Palm Beach. Reporting in West Palm Beach, Madeline Montgomery, CBS 12 News.